Okay, you have a choice of seeing two movies. One, 90 action-packed minutes of two heroes spending time together having these incredible adventures through the summer. The other movie has 45 minutes of one hero having incredible adventures, and the other 45 minutes is a guy sitting at a desk, reading a book, okay? Which one do you go see?
Well, who's playing the guy reading the book?
There's definitely loss of consortium, but how about mental anguish? Does anybody remember the email sent medical from Torres? The case in which...
Breathe in here. What the fuck are we doing here?
We're getting out.
Then we're dying.
Same thing.
You know this movie that I was talking about? Okay. The two heroes start challenging each other.
Is that a fact?
Yeah, that's right. And the one who backs down loses.
Well, why would they want to do a thing like that?
Because they're dying, and they want to play before destiny puts them in bed with this fucking establishment.
Okay. So what are the stakes?
Freedom. If I lose, I'll marry Marie. You lose, you marry Kevin.
What?
Tell me that you're a
bit. Why?
It's fun.
You're totally